There's a more specific type of binary tree called a binary search tree. A binary search tree, or BST, is definitely a binary tree. That is, every parent node has at most two children. But just as an array is a type of list, a BST is just a type of binary tree. There's a specific rule for how the values associated with each node are arranged. BSTs are sorted, so every value on the left of a particular node is smaller than it, and every value on the right of a particular node is larger than it. Because BSTs have this structure, we can do operations like search, insert, and delete pretty quickly. Let's say we want to find 7. We would start at the root. We see 7 is greater than 5, so we go right next. Since our next element is 8, we know our next move is left. And in just a few steps, we found it. You may have noticed that we didn't need to search every element to figure out where the one I was looking for belonged. We just had to look at one value in each level of the tree, and then we could make a decision with just a comparison to my element. That means the runtime of a search on a BST is just the height of the tree, which we proved was log n when we learned about inserting. Inserting in a binary tree is pretty much the same process. You start at the top, and you can make quick decisions about where to look at each step by comparing to the element you want to add. Eventually, you'll hit that open spot in the tree. As long as you compared your element correctly at each step, you can put your new element there and not violate the core BST properties. Deleting is, yet again, a bit complicated. However, it's complicated in the same way that it was for the generic binary tree, so those solutions for different cases still apply.